A deadly crash shut down U.S. 33 in Northwest Allen County today. The wreck happened near the intersection of 33 and Hildebrand Road. Now, that's just south of Carroll Road. Dispatchers say the crash was reported just before 4 this evening. We're still working to learn more about what happened, and we'll pass that information along once it becomes available.